We got through the beginning tutorial. Now we're gonna.
Yeah, we had some test issues earlier, but now we're doing this.
Look at this. I got.
You got clothes.
I got old shirts from my dead ancestors. And
ancestor being Nathan Drake.
No. Dude, is that our voice on the fucking screen?
It's
just walking time.
Yeah, it's measuring your heartbeat, just to make sure that you're alive.
How would it?
Climb the tree, panda.
So what the fuck are you?
Wait, where's the Meebos?
The Meebos over here?
Yeah, sorry.
Wait, use it.
Use it.
Use the wolf one?
Okay, try using not the wolf one, try
The Toon Link?
Yeah, Toon Link.
Toon Link?
Okay. Try Toon Link.
Nothing's
happening?
Nothing.
How, why not? I think we started too soon, that's why.
Yeah, I think we started too soon.
Okay, let's do it later.
You guys ever think that maybe you should have to unlock that stuff later in the game?
No.
Maybe you have to play game to get game stuff?
No.
How about we just...
Squirrel.
Dude, fucking fight the squirrel.
Fuck, come on.
Fight the squirrel.
Go, he's in the sword animation, he doesn't like...
look.
I don't have a
sword. Do it again.
Oh, you got a stick. You can use a sword.
Yeah.
Dude.
Oh
my god.
Yeah!
The god, that's what
you're
saying. Now
you can fuck the squirrel.
Yeah. Okay.
That's the animation song.
Shrooms!
Alright, that's. Can I touch the old man now?
Oh, wait.
Shrooms!
Probably one up here.
Link.
This is true on the
team. Link is a drug addict.
Come on, I need my fix, man! Oh, jeez.
Dude, you get fall damage. Like,
oh, there's fall damage?
Yeah.
Oh fuck.
How do you not know this? You played Zelda long enough.
Okay, maybe let go for a bit. Oh,
you canceled it.
Oh, no.
Oh, look at that. Fall cancel.
I'm amazing. Oh, this bullet looks like a good one.
Oh,
okay, come on, man! Come on! Come on! Do it!
Oh my god.
Do it!
Oh, it's rolling.
Do it!
Oh my god, dude.
Oh, it stopped. What? Why? Oh my god.
Oh man, story.
Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah Slate.
Aww. The fucking thing is basically saying stop dicking around.
Oh, here?
Yeah, that's literally just right in front of you.
Select. Open the
No. Oh, yeah, it's a quest.
You hear why?
Oh, you have quests in this game. What is it, Skyrim?
I told you I wouldn't make the joke!
Fucking seriously, man?
Get the apple.
Dude, you jump.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
He jumped for an apple. Wait, no, what if he can jump toward the apple? Why? Okay, jump toward
the
apple.
Oh no, it's badly damaged!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Jump and grab the apple.
I keep forgetting you can jump. There you go.
Yeah!
He jumped so short.
Okay, I'm gonna push this down this way.
There's no point to talk to the old man now.
Hey boy!
Oh ho, well met stranger.
It's right on you.
Bye, Felicia.
Bye.
I'll spare you my last story.
Oh, thank god. No more exposition.
I was just an old fool who's lived here alone for quite some time now. Oh dude, he's Obi-Wan.
No, he's not. Stop.
What brings a bright-eyed, young, blonde, blue-eyed man to a place like this? I mean,
secretly the blue-eyed white dragon.
Answer your question with a question. That is fair enough.
Oh, I can't move around if I wanted to.
As I cannot imagine our meeting it be to be a simple coincidence, I shall tell you.
No, you don't.
This is the Great Plateau. According to legend, this is the birthplace of the entire Kingdom of Hyrule. Okay, where's the Kingdom of Hyrule?
He's very old. Like, I can tell, dude, he's thick.
Yeah. He's not even pointing in the right direction.
Yeah, oh god, what the fuck happened to that temple?
That temple there. Long ago, it was the site of many sacred ceremonies.
Shit, that's the Temple of Time!
How did you not know that?
Oh, fuck!
Ever since the collapse of the kingdom 100 years ago, it has sat abandoned in a state of decay.
Is that a sword stand? In Tex area?
Where?
Oh no, it's just a fucking rock, dude.
Oh.
That's the rock, man.
Let's go to that rock.
Yet another forgotten entity.
A mere ghost
of its former self. I shall be here for some time. Please let me know if I may be of service.
Can I recruit you to beat up people?
Oh, baked apple.
Oh.
That apple locust.
I do believe that, but you can't just go take it away.
Oh, forgive me. I should not resist pulling your leg. Please help yourself. An apple and an open flame make for a succulent treat.
Never use the word succulent in front of me ever again.
Succulent.
Please stop.
It's like moist.
That's exactly like moist.
Oh, it's such a moist idea.
Okay,
where's Roller? Roll it right into his face. This is why I think about your fucking apples, old man.
All right, come on! Come on, do this!
Tulip twists for felling trees.
Make it a it's formidable way than the amount.
Oh wait. Is there crafting in this game?
Yeah, there's crafting.
Oh.
Oh.
So it's Skyrim with Link.
Check
watch
the
this
bottom.
Shit. Oh what?
I can't see the.
There we go.
Back.
Yeah boy! No. So many apples.
Hey, it's not fair, it's a boar.
It's a boar.
It's
a bear order.
It's a boar order.
It's a boar order. It's a boar butus.
I can give you that. I mean, okay, hold on.
There it goes.
It's,
oh my god, what
the
ball?
What
the fuck is that?
It's a bobble.
There's so much shit going on. I love it.
Yeah, I think it's a bobble again.
Come on, man. Oh, how about this?
Oh god. What is this thing?
He just flew. Fucking god.
He just fucking slides.
Come on. Alright.
Did you just play baseball with
him?
Walk over and loot his shit.
He took his fang.
Baka blend.
Baka blend. Baka blend.
Cook it alongside a critter to make an elixir.
Oh. And that's one also.
Baka blend.
It is an edible, but you can toss them just to
make an
elixir. Okay.
So basically, everything makes potions.
Yay! And then we don't get some dead bodies and ragdoll effects.
So do we have an alchemy skill?
I don't think so. Oh, we
can.
Oh, we
want to
get some
generation. We'll just do the resto glitch.
Resto glitch, yeah.
Can we do even do it?
Wait.
Cut it?
Yeah, maybe you can cut it.
Oh.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, what the fuck? Casper,
what?
Are you fucking beating a guy behind our backs?
No, I'm literally looking at the fucking
game. Casper's looking at the screen and he's like, well, I'm watching everything you're doing and I'm gonna tell you right now. You're being kind of an asshole.
Yeah, you are.
I'm
wait,
sorry.
Cut the barrel.
I don't want to cut the barrel.
Please.
No, I'm going to
throw the barrel.
Throw the barrel.
It's not explosive.
Hey! It's going to hurt him.
Oh,
that's all that matters. Hey, bitch. I'm coming. Oh, fuck.
Barrel, you have betrayed me.
Are there combo moves?
No, I don't think so.
He's just sliding.
Just jump on him. Jump attack. Sword.
Yeah, okay, hold on.
Wait.
Oh, switch weapons.
Oh, nice.
Oh, so you press the button and you slide?
I don't know what. I forgot what it was already. Okay, let's go.
Let's go play some baseball with the neighborhood kids.
You want the Milwaukee's? Oh, hey, you want to fight, boys? Oh, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Wow, you fucking
jumped. He was like fucking shaking his shit there, too.
Jump attack him.
Oh,
yes, bitch!
Oh my god, what the hell?
He has super armor?
Oh, okay.
You got fucked in half.
You know, like,
oh
shit!
Dude, you just got fucked in half.
Jump him.
Ah,
oh, shit.
Dead.
Oh,
he went back!
Take his sword, take his sword.
What if you get dual wield?
I don't know.
You're fucking dual wielding.
Let me try fighting with this, to be honest. I wanna try it.
Nah, you can't.
What do you mean you can't?
There's no one arm skill.
Wait.
Is there a button to deep clip weapons?
What if there's a weapon or a thing to use as documents?
Okay, deep clip.
Yeah.
And now try.
No.
No, he just kind of looks like he's pat in the back of his head. He's like,
who?
Kicks
open. He's a nice guy.
Oh, man.
You got trousers.
High durability.
I like how it's like in the chest.
Yeah. High durability, man. I got 4. And I look stylish.
Now you look more like Nathan Drake.
Yeah, you're just slowly becoming Nathan Drake. That's the whole point of the game.
I like it how you like attacking and doing all these attacks.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay. There's jelly there.
No.
Choo-choo.
This is to make it to like, you know, potions.
Okay.
I know it because...
You know what we should do? You know why?
Because
you
hearts now?
Yeah.
Nice.
You could always do that.
Well, maybe you should start eating a dick.
Well, fine.
Well, you're right.
Listen, I pay good money for my... Oh, shit. I do not.
I don't think that thing's alive, is it? If it is, then you're fucked. If it isn't, then just... Yeah,
it looks like it's gonna come to life.
Nah, it's not alive, it's dead.
Dude, it's the fucking robot from The Incredibles.
Syndrome is in the house! I don't
Mock apes!
Wait, I think you know what?
Break into the window.
I can't have this. Hey, bitch!
Try climbing the wall.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, what are you grabbing onto to climb? This dude climbs better than Ezio.
He climbs slower, but better.
There is no such thing as football.
You know, I bet there's like chests or something.
Oh, hey! I didn't actually think that would work.
Okay, climb that rock wall then.
Yeah. Do you have no
stamina?
I'll try. Jump it. Again.
You're gonna make me run out, man. Holy shit.
We made it.
If your stamina wheel runs out, you'll
be stairs! Stairs!
There were stairs. Jesus Christ. This game has a slowdown on its night.
It's like breaking open a window and like silence, but you just end up just opening it after.
Yeah, no, that's like that Spider-Man dude.
Yeah.
He sprays web on it. Shit, what's up?
What's the point of breaking it?
Yeah, it's just like, whoa, what the fuck, man?
If I remember correctly, according to the demo, there's your bow here.
My bow?
Yeah.
Don't spoil this shit for me.
It was in the demo.
I didn't see the demo.
It's all over now.
Doesn't matter. I swear.
Everything is revealed.
I don't know where it is exactly.
Pray?
You're forcing your fucking godless religion onto me?
Religion in my game? Okay.
Triggered.
God, the goddess smiles on you.
Oh my god.
Is there going to be a plumber that doesn't smile on me?
Huh.
I'm trying to find her, but it's not letting me.
The goddess is kind of wondering why you're trying to find her. The goddess is no longer pleased.